There are four tokens. You can play the four also, three also, two also. And dice comes. And there are some numbers to increase the votes and shares. So in this there is a R glass. You can start the R. And there is a guidebook also with instructions like how many votes, what are each player gets. So there is interest view, green card, shares, goals, red cards, risk cards, and name of players and bank loans. And this blue cards and money comes of note 100, 100, 500, 1000, 2000 and 5000. And this comes. So how to play I will tell you. So this is a bank. In this also there is a banker who gives this gold shares and all these arrangements and this note. So every player gets 1000, 100 rupees 10 notes, 500 rupees 4 notes, 1000 rupees 3 notes, 2000 rupees 3 notes and 5000 3 notes. In this there is a refusal card also. This refusal card, it is held when we don't want to take the risk card. If we don't want to take the risk card, we have to give this refusal card to the bank. And if we want to buy it again, we have to give 10,000 rupees to the bank and then we can buy. So each player gets a name of a player, any player, bank loan, 1-1 refusal card, there are 4 refusal cards come in this, this money, how I tell you 804, that's this blue cards we have to cap here, risk card cap here, green cards, some red cards, and this green cards. And there is a interest due, and each player will get 4 interest due. 4 each. 4 each gets. Sorry. Each gets. Now I am going to tell you how to give money. 4 each get 10. 10 give. I am not counting now. And 4 this, like this. So now I am going to tell you how this red card, this are used to us. So each player will get this. Now we will start. I have 4 and 6. If it is come by goals and shares, there are the prizes. I have don't put the prizes. There is starting from 3000 and it decrease or increase. So I will not put. If it is a buy and share, if the player wants to buy both things, they can buy. If they don't want to buy any other thing, they can't buy. One thing also they can buy. So if he want to buy both things, he have to give total 6000 and he will get this 2-1-1 golds and shares. If he had no money, then he can sell what price in here, he can sell that price to the bank. Then can sell start. If we have to start the hourglass, if the hourglass is finished, we have to open upper green card. And what we have to here written, we have to do on it. Here written decrease gold, we have to decrease gold here 2200. Decrease shares here 2200. Here also we have to decrease open list card number. And here we open list card number 1. So we have open. If any a player name is written here, there is written Kushal. If one who have taken the player name Kushal, they can buy this. It has profit. One this like that. He has one risk. He has one risk card. He get 500. Two risk card 1000. Three risk card 2000. Four risk card 4000. He can also sell this to the bank afterwards. If we have to put this also in the down. If here written interest due, then after again it finish, again starts. If here written interest due, we have to give this to everyone. Give this, each player gives 2000 and this to the bank that they have loan from the bank of 6000 and they have to give total 8000 to the bank. So like this. And here is a save dice, save house. If a player come to here, he is safe. If a player come to stop until it evens roll, if it chance comes and it come evens, then he can move. But it did not come even, he can't move. Then this blue cards. When a player comes to the blue card, the objections comes like this each turn. Then every players will decrease. That's like it has 2500. Then every player say 2600, 700. Who tells more price? The card is of his only. His only. Like this also. And here is a profit. If that player completes a round and it collects 500 as a bank, then it pass. If it comes, here is a profit of 4000. So every player should give 4000 to that player. So this is a very interesting game. You should also try. So if you like my video, please subscribe, share and like it. Bye bye.